Welcome back to another Let's Play of Coffee Kitty. Hopefully I actually have the sound kind of right now. Oh, I remember that guy. That's not gonna be a thing. It's gonna be a thing. Bunch of targets. I guess we're taking plasma. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Okay. Sure. More plasma. Okay, now we have plasma lightning. And bounce. Oh, that's pretty neat. The echo tunnel. I guess I'll have the off course quick. Which works. In a way. I kind of miss the sword. Yeah, you get a sword for having quick and lightning. I quite like that. Okay, so these ones I can fire through. The other ones I can't. So like that one. Yeah. Got it. Smart lightning. That was for that one. I'm just going. Penguins! Aha. Force. And explosive kicks. Well, I can't kick, but. That was really easy. Freakish experiment. Oh, wow. Super easy. Like, I could actually beat him without taking any damage whatsoever. Siren. Oops. It's the same as Siren X. Can I do it? How much do I need? 60. I got 55. 657. 960 fractured space. So we'll play up to fractured space, get all this stuff hard. Oops. Oh wait, what? Do I have to do everything with splitter? Or with the bit beam? Or with lightning? No. You're the happy thing. Okay, so now I'm exploding, splitting, and plasma. Can't break through. Break through that though. Last one? Fractured space, yeah. Let's kill that. Oh shoot, there's another one. Okay. Oh, that's pretty. Supernova. Peace. What are you? Okay. Oh, are you just breakable? No, you're not. Where's the key? I see, but now I can actually just go like that. The shock spiral. Here's my last target. Really? Supernova. Oh, apparently. Apparently the thing way up there is already dead. So, now I can do this on hard. Hopefully not having too much trouble. Should be dead now. If I remember correctly, there was life up here. So I just cannot go through here. Okay. Oh my gosh. Damn. So hoping I could actually survive that. But apparently not. Three armed men needed Alice. Is that what it was called? Oh no. Wow, okay, off to a really good start. So we can do that. I'm just going to go into anyway, apparently. Cool, there's a weapon stat, so I actually have to look at that. Oh, now we just have boss music playing. Oops. Okay, what is weapon stats? Oh, there's two I haven't seen yet. Double weapons. Oh, cool. Triple weapons. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Okay, so this is like bounce force quick. Okay, I see. And then here's all bounce and bounce, and can't have double bounce, blah blah blah. Okay, cool. Plasma. Basic weapons. Oh, I see. Switching between points. Oh, shots. Shots and kills. Cool. Why? Oops. So, cool. Let's go back to art. Nope, you just become the annoying versions. Good to know. Wait. Why? Just lava not kill you. Explosive. This is the biggest safe zone ever. Until that happens. And this is just devastating. Okay. Mystic Thunder. Target. Is that an angry sheep thing? it's... Got all the enemies too. Okay. Ferryman. actually. God, that was a terrible spot. Okay, let's ignore all that. Ninja monkey thing. Okay, this is freaking awful. Better of a spot now though, until I went off and did that, but I'm still fine. Helpful. especially when you get Force Lightning. Is indeed good training for organized encounters with constructs and cybers. However, if you are only prepared for those preset scenarios, you will be helpless against large swarms of many types. Consider trying more endless mode next time.